In this video, we will be showing you how to enable BetterTTV Emotes on your Twitch channel. Start by installing the BTTV Google Chrome extension. A link will be included in the description. Next, head to the BetterTTV website. Press Login from the top menu. Authorize access to your Twitch account. Switch to the Emotes page. On the left, you will notice categories used for sorting through the emotes. When you see an emote you want, click on it. Press Add to Channel. Continue this process until you have added all of the emotes you want. You can select up to 15. Next, head to your Twitch channel. Click on your profile picture to bring up your chat. Press the gear icon under the chat and open the BetterTTV settings. Turn on the BetterTTV Emotes and GIF Emotes settings. Scroll down and enable the Emote menu and Franker Faces Emote options. You should now have a new smile icon under your chat. This is the BTTV menu. Open the BTTV menu to see all of the emotes you have access to. Your emotes should be under the BetterTTV channel section. It may take a while for your emotes to become active in your channel.